ADHD is just so misunderstood. Like, school was just terrible. I failed, like, all my classes. Barely passed, I should say. But I feel like I failed all my classes, you know? So using the dumb platform has actually just been, like, such a game changer. The webpage came up after that, and it was, like, 3 buttons. I just don't understand how we are able to get this kind of level of catering for our ADHD needs. And it's cheaper than a psychiatrist. I'm just like, how is that even possible? But it is.